She was a victim of unspeakable abuses. Her husband was